All right, so here we are. This is Eric. I'm in the playhouse. I'm going to get this wall out that's right behind me, right here in this window. I'm going to get this wall. It's going right out there that way. So it'll have an inside the playhouse view. We got our time lapse going up over there on the patio. We got our camera out there in the lawn facing towards the house, so you'll see us kicking it out. And you'll have an in-playhouse view of this. Action going down. So here we go. Alright. So here we go. First kick. Here we go. We're going. Whoa. Almost done. Look at that. We got ourselves a hole in the wall. Alright, what we're doing is we're trying to kick out this post here. Knock out some of this stuff up here above us, which hopefully will open up this whole side here. Down and then like kicking this wall out right here. The structure is not stably sound, I'll tell you that. I was moving this wall just a second ago. This whole roof area up here is just only supported on this wall. Right. So what I'm going to try to do is I'm going to try to pull this wall down, get this roof stretcher just come on down in and hopefully break off from this beam, this rafter beam up here that's supporting it.
Sidewall.
basically this whole roof right here is held up by this, which you can see if there's one right here that's being held up by this scrap wood stuff right here. So hopefully if the one good hit, we'll take this out and the roof will be down on the ground. Ourselves a little hole there, onto the wood, cut this piece off.